10 years ago today, I made the choice of my life to not have a bone marrow transplant. And unbelievable. Painted those 30 years ago. Never missed it for 7 years again. How was I focused? Sit right in that chair. Sit right there. Remember that video? And I prayed. My great-grandmother from Denmark on the platform at the train station, Aubrey, came to me. Annika came to me in my dreams that night. Biggest decision of my life, oh boy, then some. 10 years later, ML leukemia de novo, that presenting tumors, a real radical case. After 3 heavy rounds of RCM squared chemo, decided not to have a transplant. Bore a marked valve, I had open heart surgery. My gallbladder ruptured, aortic valve went, my gallbladder went. My teeth went. Had 5 of them pulled out yesterday. Academia is before I was a professor. Had that figured out. Maybe that 92. Stock market, 92. Never did finish it, did I? Remember I had $1 million of Tesla stock when I got sick. Parked it over. That was in 2011. That house is right there. That I grew up in. 93? Is that what I'm painting that? Yeah. The river with the faces in it. God, what a painting. There's Kevin. That's what I used to look like. My dad's dog tags before he died. Or right when he died. My 3 uncles. See the dog and butterfly.